Hey guys, Ruth Lucario here, and welcome back to Need for Speed Pro Street. Ain't no party like a kitchen party, 'cause the kitchen party never stops. Oh wait, I'm in a bedroom. I think I'm gonna save up money for a drift car. I mean, it ain't a free world outside, if you know what I mean. Pretty sure the servers are long gone for Need for Speed Pro Street. Thank you. You. Come on.
Then we'll meet back and put up shit, right?
Part of the deal here at Battle Machine, we use this airfield here, and we had to ask Chicago's finest. The cops are just out front, stage ready to go, so don't do anything stupid. Also, we gotta have the cars off after 5 o'clock. We need to shut it down by 5.
But yes,
we're
the Audi TT.
Out before we gotta shut it down, so don't even worry.
Yeah, Mom?
You want this art that you made? A can?
Sure.
Here, I'm gonna put it in here. This art. It's beautiful. Look at this. You did such a good job, Dylan. I love this art you did. Such good times, right? What are you going to do with it?
Just lay it on the bed.
Here, why don't we put it over there and we'll think about where we want to hang it up, okay? I'm going to put it over here on your on your thing over here. And we're going to think about hanging it up a little bit later, okay? Good job going to camp and making art. I think it's great.
All right, bye.
All right. Bye.
Not you guys, but Mom. Ignore the part where I was talking to my mom.
There's my man, Ryan Cooper.
He just bring a Honda Civic to an Audi battle.
And the reflexes that go with it.
You are an absolute fool. Ooh, one got so close to me. Let's see if I can do even better next round. Nissan 240SX S13. I know Audi is makes faster cars. Incredible burnout. I want it.
Okay. We found a pack of underwear that wasn't opened, Dawn.
Please stop talking to me and get out.
Well, I'm just asking you if you want some artwork, that's all.
Not you guys. Her. Alright. Finished at the same time he did. Please fully close the door. I said fully close the door.
We gotta move this port out of the way.
I don't want to depart soon when my mom comes in. One of them false started.
Charge your phone so it's charged up.
Oh, I gotta do that whole race all over again.
I tell you what, we also got 5-0 out there today, too. I guess they heard about Battle Machine was coming to Chicago today, because this morning I saw, like, a bunch of guys pulled over. So watch your back if you're running any unpaid fixes. You know what I'm saying. Hang on, we're going to get back into this shortly. Alright, who's got... Excuse me. Okay.
Socks.
Don't talk while you come in here.
Why?
I'm in the middle of a video.
Huh.
I can't get it, sir. Copying me.
Thank you.
A Volkswagen and an Audi? We got a duel of the daddy cars coming up. We're gonna see which one can dominate the strip.
Both European position. Yes!
Keeping an eye on is Ryan Cooper. He's got mad experience out there in the streets, so he's got a lot of potential on these battle machine deals. We're just actually waiting to see if he can make that crossover happen. Now, for a few years running, we didn't actually have him. Wait, hold on. Okay, sorry. Here we go. Just in case you're wondering, Venero is still open, so be sure to take a look at some of your favorite products. Also, we got an autograph signing over at the Battle Machine tent, too. You might be able to win some free product. Go check it out. Things are going to be heating up in about 5 minutes, but I have got to get something to drink. I am dying here. Seriously, don't go anywhere. I'll be back in a few.
Thank you. Oh yeah. Oh, push it. Oh my God.
Oh, check this out. You know what else showed up today? Yoshi Suzuki from the Toge Union team. There's a stretch of time where Yoshi was on the Tokyo Police's, like, most wanted street racer list, but I guess he finally took care of it because I haven't seen him out and about lately. Keep your eyes on that dude for sure. There was something else I was supposed to mention. No, homie, seriously? That is not a good look for you. Is that a wrestling singlet? Oh, man. Okay, oh, man, run the mic. Oh, man, where was I? Check it out. I can tell a bunch of you...
Yes!
put this out there, people. I still can't believe they let us in here. How many of you dudes have always wanted to get down at the Willow? Yeah? Now, how many dudes out there already got down at the Willow on the late night tip? Yes, sir, that's what I'm talking about. Okay, grab a seat. Let's get this going. So, mark your calendar.
You absolute wank. That's it. I'm done. For now.
We are just starting up for you. It is going to be a big, big day. I have a feeling some old arguments are going to be settled out there. There, that does it.